happy Robin, she can take what she wants. I just wanna make you late, would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy, how could you hate that? I see what's underneath and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. So we're gonna get it. I wanna see a laugh on your face, so I might die. So I might die. So I might die. One thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. Don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain? How much
hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. This might have potential. The pass could do damage. Can he make it count? There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. 1-0 then. And he read it superbly. Might be able to set up the chance. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Well, a second goal for them here. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And able to get a body in the way. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Can he finish? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Nicely cut out. Well, that is how to play advantage. Sammy. Have they given him too much space? Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now! A rampant display! And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Sammy. And the ball's gone. Sami. Well, he has players waiting at the back post.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Can they exploit the space out wide? And deliver towards the back post. Choi. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Disappointing pass.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals! No less!
6-0. Well, that pass easy on the eye. And he's through!